Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I will show you how to pair new Apple Watch. Look what I have here. New Apple Watch Series 8 with a new iPhone 14 Pro Max, okay? So we will switch from this old Apple Watch, Series 6 to Series 8, and I will format, reset this old Apple Watch and remove everything from this, okay? So continue watching this video tutorial and let's go directly to the point. I like the way how they do boxings. It looks premium, it looks professional, okay? Let's open up and see. I will remove this and remove the other one. Here it is. Look. Open up. Whoa, guys, look at this. Amazing, huh? I like that. The feeling is amazing. This is the Apple Watch Series 8, and this will be with black aluminum. Yeah. Elderberry sport bands. Okay, look at this. So let me open up. I will remove this beautiful case. And now is the time that we have to unbox this and open up and see Apple Watch. And then I will pair with my new iPhone, okay? Okay, so here we are. Let's remove this one. And let's remove another one. Okay, ready? So we are ready to open up. Let's open up the clock. Designed by Apple California. Look at this, guys. It's black edition and black aluminium. I like that it's a little bit bigger than this one. Let me show you. Just a little bit. I will remove the bands from the old one and let's see how it looks. Who is bigger? So it looks the same, but they are not the same. It's a little bit bigger, just 1 millimeter. Only 1 millimeter bigger than Apple Watch 6. And everything else, it looks the same, okay? So if you don't want to spend money, because it will look the same. Let's open up this case. Here it is, the charger. We have the original charger here. Now let's unbox my bands and see how it looks. And I have to open up this cover. Cool. Open up like this. Look at these bands. Yes, one and the other one. Here it is. Let's put these bands here. Let's put it on my hand and let's see how it looks in my hand. I see the bands are a little bit more soft and compared to the older one are more thinner if you see carefully. The new charger for Apple Watch, I see the base is aluminium and here it is, the connector is with USB-C, okay? Yes, you can charge only with the original charger as you see here. I have my iPhone charger and this one is original one. This one here is 20 watt and you just plug this and now it's ready for charging and let's try to charge. I just plug this on the power and here it is. Let's bring it here. Super. So you see that it's working, okay? Case and here it is. It looks nice with the latest iPhone, guys. Apple Watch, new one here. But I will show you right now how to configure it. So what we have to do first, we have to go here on Apple Watch app and then you will see here at the top all watches and click that all watches and then you will see this, the one that I have in my hand is Apple Watch Series 6 aluminium blue case. Then if you want, you can add a new one. You can add a new one here. Just add a watch and then you will see a pop-up on the screen. So before I format it, I have to add the new one. I will add, so what I gotta do now, I will pair new watch here because I want everything to be on the new watch. So let's go to all watches and then add watch. Then you will see set up for myself. And then you will see this here, your Apple Watch is pairing, and then you can restore from backup. This one is 48 millimeters. I will restore from this one for the first one because it's the latest one. And then I will click continue here. And what I'm doing, I'm restoring my old Apple Watch to here, to newer one. And then I will delete this format, the older one, okay? Download and install. So it's an update for new Apple Watch. And then I agree. So it's estimating time. I'm installing version 9.3 on new Apple Watch, okay? In this case, now that I'm updating the software, you have to keep the new Apple Watch on charger, okay? This is really important, is required from Apple. You need the Wi-Fi range, will be fast internet, okay? I have to wait for 30 minutes. Agree here. No, I don't want to share with Apple, so don't share. I don't need any passcode, okay? Don't use passcode. Okay. I think the text is okay. As it is, I don't need bold text, no. Then click continue. And then shared settings. Apple Watch share settings with iPhone for location services. Find my iPhone. Siri analytics and improvements. Okay. Click OK. And these are all personal. Click enter. So we have some new things on new Apple Watch, but I will show you later. In fact, I don't want always on display. I like it like it is right now. Your Apple Watch is almost ready. You will get an alert when it's done, so you can use your iPhone as normally. So we are done on configuration, but Apple Watch is still on configuration mode, okay? Apple Watch is synchronizing and it will take a little time. Okay, here it is, we are done, okay? Look at this, new Apple Watch is already set up. And if you see carefully here on my iPhone, you will see both Apple Watch that I have here in my hand. This one is Apple Watch 6, and new one is here at the top. You see 45 millimeter is this one, black case, okay? And then what I gotta do, I will remove this old one, and I will bring here new one. I will wear new one, and let's see. And look at this, it switched automatically. So now I'm wearing new one. Update complete, your Apple Watch is now up to date. I will reset and format this Apple Watch Series 6. And now the next step is that I will show you how to format, how to reset and pair this Apple Watch Series 6 from my iPhone. There are two methods, okay? One method is that you will use your Apple Watch on iPhone, or in the other method is you can reset directly from your watch, okay? What I gotta do, just go to Apple Watch here, and go and see all watches here, and then go all the way down here. You see that I have two watches right now. This is the one that I will unpair, and then click that info button, and then you will see here unpair Apple Watch, and then unpair Daniel's Apple Watch, and then password, and then click here unpair, and then here it is, we are done. We just unpair that watch. Unpairing Apple Watch. Look, now this watch is unpaired. And here it is. So now it's done, okay? This is empty and this is ready to configure. If you bring it near to your iPhone, look, it searched for new iPhone. So this watch is ready to be used, okay? So the method number two to reset the Apple Watch is resetting Apple Watch directly from your Apple Watch, okay? So let's click here. So now let's go to settings. Here on the settings, go to general and then go all the way down. You can click here the button reset and then erase all content and settings and then erase all. You see how easy it was? Then your Apple Watch will be reset in factory settings. Now it's time to give it away to your friends or sell it or whatever. Here it is, you will see this animation. Now, this Apple Watch is ready to be paired with another iPhone. So if you wanted to know what's new on this Apple Watch Series 8, new feature on this Apple Watch Series 8 is crash detection. If you are on accident, on car crash or car accident, then this Apple Watch will make an emergency call directly with that crash detection. And also during the sleeping night, it will measurement your body temperature, okay? But this doesn't come with an standalone app, but it will come with track sleeping. So we will go on health app here, on health app. We have to go browse here and then body measurements. And here, where's temperature? You know, here it is, where's temperature? And then we have no data. Just get where's temperature data, sign up, sleep. Set your sleep schedule. We'll schedule 7 hour. And we'll click next and then I will enable. So now this app will measure our body temperature, okay? I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this. So write me a comment on a comment area and let me know what you think about Apple Watch Series 8 and if it's really worth it or not to switch from Apple Watch 6 or 7 to 8 version, okay? So God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.